fellas. We could be that mistake. Let's do this.
Hey, y'alls.
Hey, guys.
We are Embrace the Zuck 21.
Yes, we are.
I'm Spencer.
And I'm Daniel.
Coming at you with an in-betweener's best bits. Extremely funny.
Yes.
Apparently. Now, y'all been following us a little bit, and you know that we tried giving y'all, for 40K subscribers, to start the series, in-betweeners.
Yes.
But it got blocked.
Yes, and, it did.
And now, if you're on our Patreon or our Daily Motion, then y'all could see it. Links are down in the description.
Yeah.
So, but we don't. But we would like to give y'all some sort of in-betweeners on the channel.
Yeah,
on the YouTubes. We're going to give y'all a little best bits one.
And if you're seeing this, it got through the cracks.
Yes, if you're seeing it, it got through.
Because the real video didn't make it.
Yeah, it didn't, unfortunately.
But it was good enough for us to see the characters.
Mm-hmm.
Because if we had reacted to this before we saw the show, the first episode, it wouldn't have made any sense.
Right, exactly.
So maybe this will make some sense since we already are familiar with the players in the show.
Absolutely. And, like, there's so much time that's in between us making reactions. Like, if we see this joke again, we'll forget it by the time we actually go through all the episodes. So
if it's legitimately funny, it'll be funny then too.
Exactly. So don't roast us in the comments for that.
Yep.
Let's just get into it, man.
Let's do it. Let's dive in. All right. Shout out to you, the Harry Burton.
Harry Burton. Love that intro, man.
It all happened because he touched us.
What? Me?
He touched us here and here. And here.
What?
Bumhole.
You evil little shits.
What?
When you've already got a car, motorbike's a cooler. Until you hit a bus and kill yourself.
Oh, don't listen to Captain Sensible here. It's the ultimate clunge magnet. It's a well-known fact. If you can get a bird on the back of one of these, they just cream their knickers because of the vibration.
Is it?
Yeah. That's why there are no female superbike champions. They all get too horny and have to stop and fud themselves off all the time. It's the four of us.
Oh my god, dude.
That can't be true. That can't be true. We've got a few on our watch later, motorbike ones. I'd beg to differ on that one.
Yeah.
But my god, if
that's funny though.
If that was the case.
But we've always, man, that's why I love the show. It's like we had that friend. You know, the equivalent of this would be if American Pie was a TV series.
Yeah, yeah. Just stay away from the apple pie.
Yeah, that's what I get.
Yeah.
It's like, because it has all the same players.
Yes, yes.
It's just different faces.
Mm-hmm. Different accents.
Yeah, different accents. Yeah.
Themselves off all the time.
It's the four of us, the lads, a tent and a load of beers.
Sounds like a bent version of Brokeback Mountain.
Should be a heterosexual version.
Is this like a posho's tradition? Did your mates do the same thing for you when you left Hogwarts?
No, they didn't.
All right. Well, I'm up for it.
Okay. They roast someone about it, and they're like, okay, let's do it.
That's funny, man.
You know this in Australia.
Sorry.
Oh, we see. All right.
We're seeing this one.
Australian driving license.
Yep.
So you're Australian.
That's right, mate.
So when's your birthday?
15th of bloody May, 1989.
Is he speaking in an Australian accent?
Sounds like it.
Yeah, of course.
She's pretty cool, actually.
You see?
Fuck off! Your baby eyed little sticks!
Are you sure you're all right with it?
Hi, Simon.
Hello.
Haven't seen you at all this trip. Where have you been?
Just here.
All right, boys.
That's funny.
Oh, man. You need to get laid, man,
yeah,
if you're
man,
yelling
that's
at
funny.
Birds.
It's kind of like us in Annapolis.
Oh, the pigeons.
Oh, the seagulls.
Mine.
Yeah, mine.
Mine. If you know, you know.
Yeah.
Here.
All right, boys. You coming to the dance tonight, then?
Yes, Mr. Cartwright. I've lined Simon up with a girl, Dad.
Finally, someone's going to take advantage of all the birds down here. Jay's about as much use as a nun's tits.
Oh,
Useless as a nun's tits.
Oh, what a way with words.
Oh, yeah.
Well, leave him alone, Terry. You're embarrassing him.
Delicious crisps, Mrs. Cartwright.
Thanks, Will.
Yeah. Tara would be happy if I got one of these. She thinks they're death traps.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh, time for another Tara update.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Just because no one cares what Tara says or does, don't let that stop you from mentioning her every 40 seconds.
Don't be a dick. I don't mention her that much.
You do, mate.
Oh, pardon me for having a girlfriend.
Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah, that's the same, man. At that age, your roast people were having a girlfriend, though you want the same damn thing.
Remember that, though.
Uh-huh. Like,
when you're in your friend circle, the first one who gets a serious girlfriend, everyone hates on him.
Yeah.
For, like, the first month.
Oh, you're whipped.
Like, oh, my God. Like, don't invite him. He always comes with his girlfriend. Like, yeah, fuck that guy.
That's the same with the guy on this side of the pond, too.
Yep.
Hi, Katie.
Hello.
Oh.
Upstairs.
So how's things with you?
Yeah. I feel like I haven't seen you in ages.
Neil, your friends want to know if you're coming out to play.
Come in.
So, Katie, do you like clubbing?
Can you stop staring at my tits, please?
MILF alert.
That's funny. Nothing. The high school male.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just emotion and testosterone driven.
Uh-huh. Yep.
My briefcase, wanker.
The baggage themed insult. Thanks, Mum. Thanks a bunch.
Oh yeah, I remember this one. Is everything just inspired by Monty Python around here?
Oh my God!
It's like
that's awesome.
Yes, like pfft, ah! Oh God!
Oh no!
Oh, we gotta back this up. Okay, let's back this up.
Come on, guys!
Let's get on. Sit at the front next to these inconsiderate assholes.
Oh my God!
Oh. These inconsiderate assholes.
And then, yep. Like, oh, and you're going to hell. Real quick.
We'll see you down there.
Oh, dude.
We'll bring snacks.
Oh shit.
Oh God.
I'm the last human being in the world.
Oh, piss off!
He's chasing us! Fucking hell, he doesn't give up easily, does he? What does he think is happening?
This is fine, isn't it? You would tell me if I was being a dick. It's a condom. I thought we should be safe.
Mommy, show us that!
I'm not sure if that was a tiny dick joke or just a dick being out joke, which is not really a joke if it's not really what they want.
Oh, this is,
learn that the hard way.
Yeah.
Oh, God, this is so funny.
Let's do it.
All
right. Oh, yeah? Come on then, you fucking coward.
Oh, you've got a condom on. With you?
You're not.
Jesus, what the fuck is on your feet?
Oh no, these aren't my shoes. I had to borrow them to get in.
Who brings spare shoes to a nightclub?
No one. I was talking with a bloke outside the club.
What was he, a tramp?
I don't think you're supposed to say hopeless.
What the hell? What the? What?
If anything, this makes me want to dive into this more.
Yeah, I can't wait to go.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Guys. It's just a film. It's just a normal film. Get out.
Oh God! You got. Oh no! Definitely can't get away with that on American TV.
No.
You'd be canceled real quick.
Or it'd be called American Pie.
Yeah, or American Pie. And that'd be an apple pie.
Oh, man.
Listen, next to Johnny Fowles takes up two seats.
I've got feelings too, you know.
Are you the woman who sucks schoolboys off?
Sorry?
What?
Can you suck me off?
Eating cat food.
What? You asked an older lady to...
Yeah.
Okay.
Anyway.
Oh, God. Anyway. Not even going to go there, man.
We got to watch that episode.
Yeah. We got to hear that in context.
We got to see it, yeah. We got to see it in context.
Eating cat food again. Oh, God, you left skids down the bowl, too.
Carly, I didn't even think this.
God. I can taste it.
Jackie.
What the hell?
Your mum let me in. She is looking hot, if I may say.
Jesus, Neil!
Christ, you're naked under there!
He's tired.
Oh my God! Who does that?
Dude.
Not even in actual high school.
No.
No, you don't do that in a locker room.
No.
I've never done that. I mean.
No. That's.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh, I need a second, man.
I like how there's an unspoken rule. Like you gotta prep.
Yeah.
You can't just surprise it.
Right. Like, hey, right.
I gotta change, and then people just like, all right.
Yeah. Yeah. Here. Just look the
other
way.
They're just like, hey. Wow.
Yeah, it's like, out there.
How dare you?
What a dick, man.
I think they're okay.
Quick massage before bedtime.
Oh, no!
What?
No, don't even stop it. Let's just blaze through
it. Yeah, we'll blaze right through it.
Yeah.
It's Susie.
What?
Oh, isn't that the new girl?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was
one of the new girls.
Yeah, that's one of the new girls, yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Let's back this one up. Let me see that one.
Bus wankers! Shit.
Oh, no, they're coming.
Uh-oh. Shit, drive!
Where? Where am I meant to drive to? Anywhere!
Oh, shit!
Probably some hooligans.
Pavement.
Dude.
Those are probably some football hooligans.
Oh,
come to fuck them up.
Oh, my God. Oh,
God.
It's always like that, though.
Yeah.
Like, when you make that awkward eye contact, and then you end up, at least that happens to me in traffic, like, when you make awkward eye contact, then that person somehow, some way, pulls up next to you.
Uh-huh.
It's like, dude, really?
Really, and it cut off in traffic. Like, you wind up next to him.
Yep.
Whew. But man, in betweeners, man.
Dude, yeah.
Two thumbs up, man. Two thumbs up. I'm
looking
forward to getting into this series.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We will find a platform.
We will do it.
That we can watch with you guys.
Yeah, we've got it. We got two already: Dailymotion and Patreon.
Yeah, but we're gonna watch this regardless.
Yeah, exactly, and we will hopefully try and get y'all in on this thing.
Yeah,
God Almighty.
Rest assured, we will be watching this.
Yes, yes.
With or without YouTube, we will watch it.
We'll do it. Thanks for liking, commenting, subscribing, hitting the bell, and sharing with your friends.
Definitely, guys.
Till next time, wash your hands, scrub your toes, wipe your ass, blow your nose,
and embrace the suck.
See y'all next time.
Later.